range of motion, it's the active range of motion, like this, keeping the delt engaged, versus this broski style full range. Your full range, bro, is just resting. From the back, you can see here, keep it engaged. This just throws the weight up and down. So don't do that.